Hello again. This recording is going to be basically about sharing a post that you have on your business page. Seems to be a very, very big problem with a lot of my clients, and it is a little confusing. So I wanted to show you how that is done on a computer, and it's very similar on a smartphone. So once I show you that here, you should be able to figure it out from your phone too. But I see this happen so often. So let's see. I just posted this post here. Now, I know a lot of business owners will get a post in and they just click share here. If I click share right now, all it's going to do is put it still on my Jen Maher consulting page. It's just going to keep adding it over and over and over again. It's not going to go on my own timeline. And that is because right next to share, this little teeny tiny button here. If you see when I hover over it, it says liking and commenting as Jen Maher Consulting. So if I like it, it's going to say Jen Maher Consulting likes your own ad. If I share it to my page, I'm going to be sharing it to Jen Maher Consulting's page because that is who I am at this moment. If you click the little drop-down arrow, you can choose from any of the other pages that you manage, or at the very top, you should be able to choose your own personal page. So now, if I hit Jennifer Mezzacasa Maher, that is my personal page. All I have to do now is hit share, and it will either share it directly to my timeline or it will allow me to add some text. I'm not actually going to do it because I've been putting a lot of my business posts on my Facebook page today and yesterday. So, but that is how you would share it to your personal page from your business page. This little part right here is going to be extremely important for you. Go through posting slowly in the beginning so that you make sure that you're always on as the right person. That also goes for commenting. So let's say that someone makes a comment on a post. You are going to want to make sure that you're not replying as a comment as yourself or as someone else. Make sure that you're always liking and commenting as the person that you want to be in that moment, whether you want to be yourself personally or your business. So this little area is going to be key for representing yourself well. Thank you.